Virginia has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southern Charles County in southern Maryland, northeastern King George County in northern Virginia, western St. Mary's County in southern Maryland until 4:45 p.m. At 4:11 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was detected near Port Tobacco River or near an engine or creek and was moving east at 20 miles per hour. This storm is capable of producing hail up to the size of quarters and damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. Locations impacted include Swan Point, Wicomico River, Bushwood. This storm has a history of producing damaging wind gusts and large hail. Seek shelter inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows. This storm is producing frequent cloud-to-ground lightning. If you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning. Move indoors immediately.